Welcome to EA Sports, continuing coverage of the World Hockey Championship. We're now down to a single elimination tournament. Quarterfinal action in store tonight. Enough talk, enough hype. Let's do this. Your first period is set to go. Oh, I've been waiting for this all day, and we are now officially underway. Grabbed along the board by Panik, and that's blocked away. Moves it quickly over to Tatar, and now it's grabbed by Rusichka. Here's a chance. Markstrom's opted to hang on to the puck for a faceoff. Lots of time left in this period. Still looking for our first goal. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. And a delayed penalty coming up as he got tripped up. Time for the official to pass down his sentence. Ray, it looks like tripping.
It's amazing how coaches get angry with a tripping penalty, but they don't seem to say much if it's a boarding penalty. It's still 2 minutes.
Two is two, yeah. One just seems lazier, though, isn't it?
Yeah, well, maybe I don't want to hit anybody and I take a tripping penalty.
Safety first.
Quick feed to Carlson. Loose puck battle along the boards. From the right side, takes the pass. Quick pass to Lindholm. Nice pass. Oh, that goes off the bucket, and he keeps it out.
Wow.
Scores on the man advantage.
They took advantage of the extra time available with a manpower advantage, and they're on the board. As we get another look at this, James, check out the vision and the creativity to thread that pass right through onto the tape, and it's in the back of the net.
Sweden's won the draw. Great read with the stick. Team Slovakia's in now. Here's a short pass to Jurko. Handles the puck. Poked away in the offensive end. And he regains control of the puck. And there's the save.
Markstrom's able to angle that save over to the corner, so there's no rebound.
Good read with the stick to break that up. And he takes a shot. That's gloved by Markstrom. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
We're still in the early stages of this period. Sweden's ahead 1-0. Team Sweden's won the draw. Scooped up along the wall by Carlson. Forsberg's got it in the defensive end. Slovakia's got a hold of the puck now. And that one's broken up. Team Sweden's got it in the offensive zone. Here he is, wristed on net. Monster save by Halak.
Yeah, he looked up to the roof after that one. He thought he had room. The goaltender makes the stop.
Denies that opportunity. And that slides right out to center ice. Puck picked up by Ferrari. There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside. Plenty of playing time left in this frame. Team Sweden's up 1-0. Nice job tying up his opponent. Slovakia's on the attack. That's blocked. Puck sent over to Ekman Larsson. Moves it to Nylander. And now he moves it to Pettersson. Team Slovakia is looking to break out of their own end and makes the routine save. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. Face-off looming as both centers get into position. Team Sweden's got possession here in their own end. Receives the pass. And that's broken up in the defensive zone by Chara. Oh, that was like a bomb exploding against the boards. Tries to get it to Lantosi. Takes a wrist shot. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him. Whoa, James, I'll tell you, I was on the receiving end of those, not on the giving end. Those hurt.
Slovakia's won the faceoff. Can't connect.
You try to generate enough chances in a game that eventually you're going to punch through, but you got to get it on the net once you create the chance.
And that's knocked aside with the stick by Chara. Moves it quickly over to Studenic. Into the corner. Takes the feed at the back end. That's not going to fool him. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
Sweden's won the faceoff deep in their own end. Passes ahead from the right side. Slovakia's got possession of the puck. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. With possession along the wall. Easy peasy right there by Markstrom. More than half the frame has been played here. 1-0 the score. Backos wins it in the offensive zone. And that's broken up. Save made with the pad. Taken by Hedman. Carrying the puck deep inside his own end. Carries it across the line. Team Slovakia has gained possession along the boards. There's another for the hit parade. And that's knocked away. Ekman Larson's moving the puck through his own zone. And here's the pass to Nylander. Odd man rush. Here he is on the backhand. Stop that one.
I like how he was able to follow the puck. Good save in close.
Great defensive effort with the stick. Quick feed to Yarrows. Team Slovakia's got it across the line. Hammers it on net. Denies him on the play. Takes a hit on the play. Let's it go from the slot. He scores and tied it up.
Brand new game. All that work that's gone behind this, and we're back to even Steven. A quick flick of the wrist, and that snapshot beats the goaltender. He's in the low slot. He doesn't have much time to think about it.
With his close-quarter superstar ability, he got in tight to the crease and put that one in. That's a solid goal, guys.
Rosichka's won it and tries to make a diagonal pass to Tatar. He almost lost it for a second there, but he scores! And the deadlock's been broken!
Now you get a chance to control the pace of the game. It's tough to do it in a tie game. Now you've got the lead. Man, these burn the coaching staff. When they see a player get open in the high slot, the first thing they're going to look for is who's supposed to be standing near him.
Team Slovakia's offense has given them a one-goal lead. Not to be Captain Obvious here, Ray, but this is what the coach wants to see, right?
Love playing in front of the game, and you want to make the opponent chase you around the ice. They've accomplished that with the go-ahead goal.
Hanek's got it against the boards. Quick pass to Barabari. And he gets his glove on the changing shot.
Forsberg's got to know right before he takes this hit that he's going to get run over.
Here in the late goings of the period, Team Slovakia's got a one-goal lead. Sabinejad's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Slovakia's got the puck. Moves it around along the half wall. Oh, what a glove save by Markstrom!
Panic's played so well in this point streak, you know he wants to pile on it.
Both teams readying here for the faceoff. Rosichka's won the draw here in the offensive zone. On the attack along the boards. And they'll be forced to regroup as the puck escapes the offensive end. Team Slovakia's got it in their own zone. Here's a chance, and he makes the save. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. Quick feed down low, and that's broken up. And the intensity starts to ramp up here after that hit. Here's the pass. Slovakia's got a hold of it along the wall. Team Slovakia's got it in their own zone. Into the attacking area from the left side. And no luck on that pass attempt. Patterson's got it across the line. Team Slovakia's got the puck in their own end. And now it's over to Yaros. Team Slovakia's got it along the wall. And that pass can't connect. Here he is in front.
Oh, how did that stay out? What a toe stop on the play.
That's the end of the first period, and a pretty good one at that.
Join us for our next team practice, which will be open to the public. Admission is simply by donation, with all proceeds going to local charities.
And as both teams head to their respective rooms, two more periods still to come. We're looking forward to it here on EA Sports. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray, I'm James. Second period set to go. Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Enters the offensive zone from the left. Too much congestion in front. Sweden's got a hold of it against the wall. Looking for space inside the D zone. Slides the puck over. That pass doesn't go. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. And serves up a little knock on the play. Gaining momentum in the offensive end. And he's able to handle that one. Markstrom's going to cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did. Whoa, James, I want to see that hit again. That is delivered perfectly. The timing, the legality of it, it is a textbook hit.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. It's a 2-1 hockey game. Sweden's got it in the defensive zone. Here's a short pass to Landeskog. Trying to engage a little physicality here. Moves it to Yurko. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Sweden's got the puck along the wall. Knocked away in the offensive zone. Team Sweden's got the puck now. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Forsberg. Takes the feed. Denies him with the pad. Quick feed to Yurko. Team Slovakia is ready to go on the attack. Looks to set up at the point now. Can't get it to go. Moves the puck. And a smart heads-up play to poke that away by Yaros. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. Slovakia's got a slim lead. They lead it 2-1. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Slovakia's got a hold of the puck now and puts the body into it, a little bumper car hockey. Puck grabbed by Raquel. Team Slovakia's got control of it now from their own end. Stupdanich is carrying it ahead. There's a hit on the play. And now he moves it quickly to Raquel.
That one stung, and he's slow to get himself back together here, James. I want to look at that again. Studenik's not going to be able to stay in the game here.
He's gone over the bench and into the tunnel where he's limping his way back to the locker room.
Let's see if we can try to get an update as soon as possible from the medical staff. Offense his own faceoff and he wins the draw. Puck scooped up by Nylander. Team Slovakia is looking to break out. Jaros moves it into the attacking end. Team Sweden's got the puck along the boards. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Team Slovakia's got possession of the puck. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. Slides it diagonally to Pettersson. Takes a shot. Oh, he stops it with the glove. Great reflexes there. Official signals for the players to get into position, and we're about ready to drop the puck. Team Slovakia has won the draw, and they'll go to work. Drives to the sweet spot. Oh, what a chance.
Okay, if he tried to get rid of that in a hurry, he just misses.
Dahlin's got it into offensive territory. Team Slovakia has gained possession along the boards. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. And they'll go the other way with it. Great play by Rosicka.
Slovakians worked hard to be in the right position tonight. They've had their skating legs, and they're stealing pucks all over the place.
Past the halfway mark of this period, Slovakia is up 2-1, and the crowd has been enjoying this one. And now it's grabbed by Chernak. What a play defensively to block that. Team Sweden's got the puck. Taken along the wall by Klingberg. Directed over to Sabinejad. Gains the zone through the middle. Moves the puck along the half wall. Right in the slot. Shuts it down with the paddle. What a stop. And they won't connect on that one. Slovakia's got the puck against the boards. His reflexes on display tonight.
That's a good save there, James. It looks rather simple, but he gets the puck into the corner. No danger.
Quick pass to Chernak. Winds up, lets it go. Makes the save! From the top of the offensive zone here. Oh, and a great save by Markstrom. Forsberg's got it on the offensive end. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Can't get it to go. Tries to feed it over to Raquel. Intercepts the pass. Now a quick pass to Jaros. Here's a shot. Oh, what a stop by Markstrom. Along the half wall with the puck. And a bad pass, and they'll be forced to start all over again outside the offensive end. Moves it ahead from off the wall. Stopped with ease. We got a whistle as the puck's frozen.
Markstrom's able to make the save as we see here. This is a good scoring chance, but he's in good position.
In the final moments of this period, we've got a 2-1 game. Backstrom's won it in their own end. Sends the pass over. Team Sweden's got a hold of the puck. Puck hops out of the offensive zone. They'll be forced to do it over from center. A spirited battle along the boards for the puck. Things starting to get a little physical out there. Team Slovakia's got the puck along the wall. Slovakia's got it from behind the net. And that's blocked. Here's an offensive chance. Oh, and that's got the crowd buzzing after that stop.
Markstrom's been a leader tonight. You don't need a speech, you need to play well. He's done that tonight, and he's kept his team right in it.
Slovakia's got the puck against the half wall, and that somehow stayed out of the net. Intercepted the pass. Less than a minute to go here in the second. And they fail to go tape to tape. Moves the puck across to Tatar. There's the whistle. Offside is the call.
That's a pretty good scoring chance. Turned aside, the shooter decides to go with the wrist shot. You got a couple shot options. That was the choice, and it's not the right one.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession, so key in today's game. Scoops up the puck now. And he makes the easy save. Markstrom's on top of that one for a whistle. A
little bit of traffic starting to form around the net.
Rosicka's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Chance in front! And the sound of the horn will wrap things up for period number two in what has been a tightly contested affair. What's in store for the third period? Let's tune in to find out just moments away. Time to drop the puck here in period number three. Sweden's won the draw in the neutral zone. And now he passes up to Nylander.
Oh, he laid a solid hit on him there. He was waiting for him and laid the shoulder right into him.
That might loosen a few of the chompers on that play. Here's a chance on the attack. Close save! Quick reflexes. Carlson stick-handling in his own zone. Takes it at center. Slovakia's got the puck. Inside the offensive zone. Great glove save! And the goalie covers up for the whistle.
Markstrom's right on top of this scoring chance. Nowhere for the puck to go.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. It's 2-1. Team Slovakia's got it, and they're on the attack. Hanek's got the puck. Shot, and that goes off course.
He just wants to get a stick on it. He does that, but there's no control of the direction.
Let's it go! He scores! Thomas Tatar!
Sometimes you just gotta put your hands up and say, I can't do any more than that. He did all he could to try and stop that puck.
Slovakia has now widened the lead to two in this third period.
What's pretty interesting was one of the guys told me as they came out for the start of the third period, the coaches didn't come in. They left it to the players, wanted them to run that intermission by themselves.
Here's a short pass to Yurko. Slovakia's got a hold of it along the wall. Tremendous stop! Scores! All over the rebound and tucks it in for the goal.
This is a power player here, James. They try to shove him offline, push him out of the way, but he lowers the shoulder, bulls his way into position past the defender, and then creates the chance that ends up in the goal.
Being strong on the puck is his specialty, and he's able to maintain possession there like we've talked about by using his unstoppable force zone ability. He sets his teammates up, and they put one on the board there, guys.
That's a solid check on the play. Rips it along the wall. And the puck leaves the offensive end. They'll be forced to do it over from center. Picked up along the wall by Yaros. Team Slovakia's on the attack. Textbook stop by Markstrom. There's the whistle as the puck is frozen up. Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. Team Slovakia's really put the squeeze on here now, up by three. Slovakia's got it in the offensive zone. And he makes a save on that play. Markstrom's gonna smother it to get a whistle.
can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck. I want to go back to that chance we had just a moment ago. The goalie reads the play well, makes a great save on a really good scoring chance.
Some last-second communication with the D as centers get ready to drop the puck. Blocked in traffic. Slovakia's got a hold of it against the wall. And he denied that opportunity. And now he angles it across to Forsberg. Puck exits the zone. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Slovakia's got the puck along the wall. Through the neutral zone and along the boards. Here they come. And now he tries to get it across to Ferrari. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. And he comes up with it. Markstrom's on top of that for the whistle.
Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play.
Sweden's got a hold of the puck. And it's a quick pass to Hedman. Takes the feed. They go on the attack from the left side. Devastating hit.
I'm telling you, James, sometimes you think you've got more room and you have none. He ran out of trap right there.
Markstrom's gonna give everyone a chance to breathe and hang on to the puck. Rosicka's won the draw. Nowhere for that shot to go through. Ekman Larson's lugging the puck. Cross ice pass and sends it just out of reach. And just a good old-fashioned solid body check on the play. Picked up along the boards by Rosicka. Team Slovakia is moving it into the offensive end. Quick feed to Nylander. And that's poked away in the offensive zone by Rosicka. Oh, how did that stay out? It goes off the inside of the post.
Nylander's on the receiving end of this huge hit. Sometimes you've got nowhere to go.
Here in the back half of this period, Slovakia's got a little more jump in their step tonight. They lead it 4-1. Grabbed along the board by Raquel. Moves the puck over to Carlson. And oh, thunderous hit.
He thought he had all kinds of room. There was none. He thought he could get by him, but he got squeezed off. That was a big hit.
And that's a great heads-up play in the offensive zone. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Denies the shooter on that play. Slovakia is moving it along the wing. Backos plays it against the boards. And not much on that one. Moves it to Lindholm. Sweden's got the puck in the defensive end. Moves it quickly over to Forsberg. Carlson's going to play it against the half wall. Great save from in tight. Oh, off the iron!
Sweden's looking for a little luck here. I mean, they're down by a bunch. They can't even get a bounce their way.
And that's picked off in the neutral zone by Backstrom. Poked away at center ice. Nice zone entry from the right side. A chance in front, and they can't connect. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Team Slovakia's got a hold of the puck now. Can't connect! And that's knocked away by Jaros. Oh, nowhere to go but against the wall. Slides it back to the blue line. Denied by Markstrom. Pushes it across to Silverberg. From the left side, they enter the offensive zone. Play whistled dead because of an offside.
Man, he pounded that shot, but the goalie was in good position and made the save.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, Slovakia has been the better team, and the scoreboard shows it. 4-1 is where we sit. Faceoff here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Ferrari's got it along the wing. here's a chance. Comes up with the stop. Great pressure with the stick. Quick feed to Yarrows. Shot, and the goaltender comes up with a piece of it to keep it out of the net. Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. Pettersson's won the faceoff. Great reach with the stick by Pine. Wow. Oh, absolutely hammers him.
Part of the package here is this is a power forward. He's got to get through the body. He did a really good job there closing the light.
Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Less than 60 seconds left here in the final frame. Sweden's playing it through center. There's the whistle stopping the play. Penalty coming up. I don't think this will have much of an impact on this one. Caught him just as he was picking up speed, and he's going to pay for it with the trip.
Oh, you're spinning with him. You're trying to get your stick into the puck lane, and you end up tripping him up.
Sweden's won the draw. Takes the feed at the point. Booming shot! Team Sweden's got the puck along the boards. Oh, another consecutive stop!
Stop one, stop two. The goalie makes a couple of excellent saves. Halak's a little bit fortunate there. He makes a terrific stop, but he just gets a piece of it to keep it out of the net.
Pettersson's ready for the draw as we get set to resume this power play. Chara's got the puck in his own zone. Great pass from the left wing. Slovakia's on the attack. Lugs the puck back into the neutral zone. A chance from along the wall! Oh, they'll be forced to start over from center as the puck leaves the zone. Here inside the defensive zone, they get the puck. Picking up some steam at center ice. Dying seconds, slipping away. They're moving on to the next round. And now he moves it to Pettersson. With the blast, and it comes up with the save. And this one's all over. Disappointing end for one team, but another is that much closer to victory.
Well, you put in so much time to come over to this tournament. It's such a disappointing end when it ends here in the quarterfinals.
You know, I'm always curious about the emotions for a tournament like this as both teams shake hands here, Ray, and it's a long time here.
It is. You become close to your teammates. You meet a whole bunch of new people, but you're grinding for 2 and 3 weeks. You don't want it to end like this. It's a tough way to go.
We are far from done from this tournament. For Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. We'll see you at the next game. Good night.